Hello, welcome to Defense News. Yesterday, North Korea fired a dangerous ballistic missile over Japan. Yes, you heard it correct. Yesterday, it created panic among the people in northeastern Hokkaido and Aomori regions. Train services were also suspended temporarily. Japanese air raid warning systems kicked and people took shelter. That's it for today. Thank you for watching, and let me know your views on this issue in the comment below.